YouTube, we are back to Kuori Lake. Today I would like to go check this area. There's this 15 meters hole. So I'm gonna give it a go. I didn't do any fishing there yet. So let's see what we can get. So we are in this spot. So the 15 meters is pretty much just here. So I'm gonna throw it something. Let's see what we have. Leave this one probably. Let's leave this. Gonna do one nugget. Just to test the waters. How far is it? Second one, per barley, I think. Try that. This one gonna do only 92%. All the time. Is it gonna be? Come on. God. Disgusting. Which one is it? Maggot. Not big, nothing special. Bream. I'm just gonna try something. Change this back to the flat. Hole. Let's do some spinning. Big take. Yeah, it's gonna be pike, isn't it? That is gonna be pike. Don't steal my hunter. I think I have fluorocarbon on it. They can bite it off. Oh, I have some action here. Okay, nothing serious, hopefully. Hope it's gonna be at least 3 kilos. I think that should be in cafe. 2 pikes, 3 kilos. Some silver for me. Shh. Oh yeah, still there. Oof. Thought it's gone. Please be at least 3 kilograms. Still can't see what it is. Come on, come up. Oh, the energy. Oh yes, come on, it's not pike. It's a char. Is it char? I think it is, yeah. Oh, Kuori Char, yes, 6000 XP. Oof, lovely. Ah, 30% of spinning. Beautiful fish, it's the first time I got this one. 2.6 kilos. 2.6 kilos, man. Okay, let's check these quickly. Let's go this one first. Mugget. Ha, baby. Roofie. Ah, oh, it's again this fish. Okay. Let's change. It's a mayfly. Mayfly larva. The best. I'm gonna do it in a second. What about Custer? Anything better than Vendace, please. It's another one, I think. Where is it? Yeah. Oh my god. Trophy, Vendace, 400 something grams, wow. All I'm getting is just fucking 100 grams. That's it, the fish is tired now. So what is it? Don't be pike, please. It's not. It's not the pike. Look at that. Arctic char. Yes. Big job. 3000 XP. Oh, yes. Beautiful. So as you can see, I'm using a PRF carbon leader and of course the Hunter 1001. And yeah, here it's pretty solid spinning. So far I have Kuori Char and Arctic Char, both of them over 2 kilos. The rest is no good. Yes. Oh, that's a decent take, but he's not fighting at the moment. I'll just take it straight out. Grayling, grayling, grayling. Char again, just normal char. Kuori Char, yes. So seems like hunters. Hunters are on fire here. Buy some more hunters. I have only the blue one, black and gold stripes, and an orange one. Oh yes, something straight away. It's not big, so probably perch. You know, they go on everything. What's going on here? Ooh. Better take. This could be anything. Can I get one barbet? Come on. Nah, not too bad. Okay, that was a waste of time. Back to spinning. Let's go big. Big blue hunter. Right in. Always the first throw in the morning, always works. So we have the biggest blue hunter. That's okay. Ruffy can wait. Line actually. Get tired, mate. Get tired. Jesus. What is he doing? Is it gonna be a pike? Or not? Oh my god. Don't take all my line, please. Is going crazy. Hope it's not because of my cat. Ooh. Quick, get a line. Yes, get tired, please, get tired. Absolutely not getting tired. Shit. Oh no. Gonna be some big bastard, isn't it? My line is nearly gone. He's come closer to me. Oh no, 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 don't run away, please. This is gonna be very expensive if it's gonna run away. Fucking hell. Seriously. How fucking heavy are you gonna be? Throw it in like 6 in the morning. Oh, that's it, it's gone, isn't it? Oh no, it's not. Not yet. Still a chance. Just take it like that, huh? Don't speed up, please. Man, this feeder. Wish I could just switch off the bells. Get tired. This is gonna be big. Four or five kilo probably. Don't think it's gonna be pike. It's a pike, it's probably already bites off my leader, so it's probably gonna be there. Dunno. Not a pike. Char. Kuori Char. Arctic trout? Was it Arctic trout or Arctic char? Lake trout. Or monster grayling. We're gonna finish after this one. This spot is interesting. Definitely good for spinning. For the feeder fishing, not so much. change tactics. Try to throw the feeder somewhere else. And do spinning here seems pretty good. Yes! Oof! So scared, I nearly lost all my line for this one. So it better be good fish then. It's gonna be some record. Most XP, hopefully. Probably. Can't even take it out. Still can't see yet. So yeah, I think I got this fish at 5 o'clock. Around 5 o'clock in the morning, it's 2:30. Is it 9 hours? Nearly 10 hour fight. Come on! Is nearly here, so is it a pike? Nah, it looks like the Arctic fella. Come on, man, come on. Oof, look at that beast. Oh yes, Arctic Char, 5 kilos. Big chop. Okay, now let's go and sell it. 7,700 XP. Yes. Ooh. What is this? Rounders. Yes, of course. So yeah, this place is pretty interesting. very good for spinning, I would say. I don't know if I'm just lucky, but spinning from this coast is good. The feeder fishing, no good. Not so good at all. So let's see how much silver we can get. So no luck in a cafe, we have to go to fish market. Ah, 89. What's the most expensive? Of course, oh, look at that. Arctic jar, 33. Alright, this is the money. Kuori Char over 2 kilos, 15. Beautiful. Look at that, roughy for 5. Oh, that's good. Good, good. Not bad. Sell it. Personal record. Most expensive fish, yes. Muchas gracias. Okay, so now how much we have? 310 silver, wow. That's the most I ever had. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys later.